Hello guys, Adrian here for another Tabby Tuesday. We're playing the survival games. Hopefully it'll become daytime when it starts. Yeah, it did. Alright, let's do this. I'm hoping to compile several different things into this week's video. Just get some variety. Camera's screen is so tilted. Alright. So what I'm going. I'm also using a texture pack if you haven't noticed.
So, lots of parts are probably gonna be sped up as I clear this man. Oh. Back here. Oh, I slapped his face. He's dead.
All right. Let's go hunt down somebody else. Anybody hanging at spawn? There's one guy hanging at spawn. Dude, bad idea. I can't see your user tag. Whoa. Oh, it's him. He has a grudge against me. Die. It's time to eat up. Come back here! I want to kill you! She was on the other foot now, ain't it awesome now to work? One more hit! No! Another hit! One more hit! Come on! Oh yeah! GG! Looks like I have mini shorts on. That's not weird. I know, but the Tabby helmet looks like a welder's mask and a Tabby chest plate. It looks like I got gloves on. It's awesome. Da 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 da. And arrows and an apple. And I can make a silver Tabby sword. Let's go, 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 go. I need the silver Tabby sword for Tabby Tuesday. Of course I need it. Make it shiny. Posting what? I am recording for Tabby Tuesday. Num 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 num. All in SG1, go to spawn. Want to kill everybody. Multifarous frost camp.
Silence. Punch.
Bingo! There's a person! Let's get him. Oh no! Oh shoot. Back. Yeah, I got him! GG! Oh, you had a diamond sword as well. Oh, actually, I had a better weapon. His was an enchanted. Yeah! Don't. Piano song. Let's get a supreme Tabby sword. That's not what I'm gonna call it, but upgrade Tabby's sword. I have to tell you this. I am building a custom map, which I'm going to do it in a let's play after I finish it, and then put it up for download on my website. And also, what I'm gonna do, and what I did was, I hit a lot of like items about Team Awesome, like Matthew likes Finnick, or Matthew SGM, he likes Finnick foxes, so he made He's have like the flaming Finnick Fox sword. It's a gold sword. So I made that with Fire Aspect 2 on it. Sitting around here. Even GT has like a diamond sword. And I also have a silver Tabby sword and a diamond sword. I'm not sure what the diamond sword was called. I can't remember now. I was like, oh, I'm sprinting for like ever. False campfire, go to spawn. So I can kill you. I'm gonna cut ahead in the video until he comes, so. Alright guys, I think he's gonna come. Where is he? Up to find awesomeness! Yeah, not really. Whoop. Zooming out of the camera there. Where is this guy? I want to kill him. There he is. All right, 3, 2, 1, go.
GG, I kill you. Yay, I killed him. GG, woo. What are you staring at? What are you staring at?
Hello guys, AJ here. So today I'm just gonna be kind of reviewing the custom app that I'm working on. Just kind of, I don't know, preview. I'm gonna fix that now. There we go. So, I hope you guys enjoyed that little preview. Back when I recorded, since the map is almost done. So yeah, you guys can look forward to that in the future. It'll probably be up for download. I probably won't actually let's play because I'm gonna do it with either SGM or GT. And I'll have to wait till that school's almost out for me, which, two more weeks of school? You guys, I am going to try my best to get so many videos uploaded.
Oh, I also want to say one thing. During a few weeks in the summer, there won't be any Tabby Tuesday videos. I am sorry about that. I've already worked out, I already have about 2 weeks that I know I won't be uploading Tabby Tuesday. There might be more, but those 2 weeks is because I'm going to a summer camp, and it's a full week off. It's called Turkey Hill Ranch. It's really awesome. Learning about the good Lord and all this awesome stuff. Yay! And it's like a week long. You stay there overnight, and yeah, it's really, 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 really fun. One of the best. places I like to go during the summer. Yeah. Anyways, me and GT will be there. We might record a couple of vlogs and I will upload them when we get back, but there's gonna be no videos while I'm there. I just want to warn you guys about that. So, yeah. Hope you enjoy the rest of Tabby Tuesday. If I'm going with the flow, if I put a little bit more, hope you enjoy it.
Alright guys, I'm gonna do a few random things for the rest of Tabby Tuesday. First there's going to be a Rick's Cube self. I gotta get some better lighting here. Yeah, it's better. This area is kind of locked up in my wrist, so it's not gonna be the greatest solve, but here, I'm gonna do what I can. So let's do this. Oops, sorry about that, guys. The cube kind of went off the screen there and slowing down a bit. Now I'm gonna play a little piece on the piano that I like. It's called Pantomine. All right, Pantomine. That's how you pronounce it. See, Pantomine. It's really, really playful song. I'm gonna play that for you guys. Around my tripod for Pete's sake. Oh. See, I'm gonna just move this over here. Just kinda do that. Kinda zoom in on the music there. It's longer than one page, trust me. I'm gonna hop down here and then I'm gonna adjust my camera angle. Make sure you can't see me so I don't mash up. I'll play it for you on the computers. Like, okay, so it came with a disc of like a professional playing it. So, okay. Just gonna play that for you now. Sorry about the glare. I set my camera there for a second. But I'm just gonna play the song. Turn that up. Hello? Are you kidding me? It's doing this glitch again? Alright. Try that again. Sorry.
Thank you.
like it that well.
What the?
Canary-O-N-G. I have not learned that. Probably won't, but I might. Alright, that concludes this Tabby Tuesday video. I would like to thank you.
What the?